I'm grateful for my family and their help. And I support the Tabernacle Baptist Church and the church we work with.